tracksuit, some red wine.
Bonjour à tous. It's been such a long time since I last made a vlog, and today I finally decided that I'm gonna come back with a daily vlog. I'm currently doing exchange at University of Lausanne in a very beautiful country, Switzerland. And today is Wednesday. I actually don't have class, but I do have some errands to run. And just because the weather is so, so beautiful outside today, I really wanted to record this beautiful day. And so I just thought I might as well just take you on a journey to see what my daily life is like here in Lausanne. Headed out my apartment right now. I'm going to the train office first to resolve this issue that I had with my tickets, and then I'm headed to the post office because I have to pay my rent, and then I'll probably head to the school by the lake to just get some footages with my drone because it's so, so beautiful outside. There's finally sunshine, and then I'll probably do some grocery shopping and then come back home. Accidentally discover this spot. You can get the city view and also like the lake view, and then I think I'm gonna fly my drone here. To film parts of my day, but as you can probably tell, as my makeup is just progressively getting worse, it is already 10 p.m. at night. I just got off an online interview, and now I'm about to pack for a trip that I'm leaving tomorrow for. I'm going to Bern, Interlaken, and Lucerne. They are just different places in Switzerland. They're very beautiful, but just fingers crossed that the weather is going to be nice. I really want to get pretty pictures and awesome videos of those places. And yeah, I think I'm gonna end my daily vlog. Well, I don't know if it's daily, my day vlog here with maybe just some of my, like, the drone shots that I took today. They're really pretty. And maybe see you guys next time.